And within the past hour, the Allegheny County Medical Examiner has identified the man pulled from the Mon River this morning. He is 27-year-old Michael Mason of Akron, Ohio. About 10:30 this morning, someone in the area of Station Square noticed the body in the water and called 911. River Rescue pulled Mason from the water. The cause and the manner of his death is still under investigation.